WSGS History, October 25, 1925. In a milestone moment for Perry County, the first ever public football game was played in Hazard, drawing a curious crowd largely unfamiliar with the sport. The Hazard Presbyterians, comprised of Sunday school boys coached by Reverend Lowry Bowman, dominated McRoberts High School with an impressive 82-0 victory. Remarkably, six Hazard players had never witnessed a football game before taking the field. And that's the way it was for October 25th, 1925.